Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back to episode 8. I hope your fasts are going very well. In today's dua, we are seeking refuge from the Nar Jahannam, from the hellfire. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Rabbana innaka jami'un nas liyawmin la rayba fih. إن الله لا يخلف الميعاد. Surah Al-Ali Imran, ayah number 9. The meaning of this dua is, Our Lord, surely you are the gatherer of all mankind on a day which there is no doubt. Verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala never fails in his promises. The meaning of this dua is, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, surely Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will gather all mankind on the day of judgment. And there is no doubt. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala never breaks his promise. So that's it for today. And inshallah, you found this dua very easy. May Allah accept all our du'as. Until then, jazakallahu khayran kaseeran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.